I'm exhausted from the Italian accent, so now I'm going to do a Greek summer pizza. Sort of a Mediterranean mix of things, and we're going to use a flatbread. It's called naan. You can find it in most supermarkets. It doesn't have to be a fancy supermarket. We're going to use roasted red peppers, fresh parsley, fresh oregano, also from the garden, goat cheese, which you can buy the goat cheese in a sort of a roll, or you can buy it crumbled. The crumbled one's so much easier to use. It's drier. It's easier to handle. The one that comes in a roll, you cut it with a knife, it sticks to your fingers. It's like cream cheese. But this one I'm going to show you. It's a little more expensive, but the taste is amazing. If you don't, I tell my kids when I was making this kind of food for them when they were growing up, what kind of cheese it was. It was called farmer's cheese. Well, farmer's cheese is something completely different. But when you mention goat to an American, it just, no. So we got the roasted pepper. I'm going to put some Kalamata olives, making this quick for time, but you can take your time. You can chop the olives if you like. Some people like the things on their whole, makes a better presentation. And then we're going to go with artichoke hearts. How's that? Not bad. Again, you can slice these down a little smaller, be a little easier to handle getting in and out of the oven. We lost an olive there, no problem. And now for fresh parsley, and I have fresh oregano. Oregano, a lot of people think of Italian food when they think of oregano, but fresh oregano, the Greeks like to use in a lot of cooking. And if you use fresh oregano rather than dry, dry has a very pungent aroma and a pungent flavor, but using it raw really is strong, so you don't want to use too much. This is mostly parsley, and here's my oregano. Of course, from the backyard. Love growing herbs and small things like tomatoes. You've got an instant meal, instant salad anytime you want. Easy to do. Herbs are probably the easiest thing you can grow in your garden. Okay, and here's the goat cheese, the crumbled goat cheese, the dry one, rather than the one in the roll that sticks to your fingers. So, a little goat cheese. It doesn't melt like mozzarella. It'll just sort of toast in there, but flavor is amazing. And again, don't call it goat cheese. Americans freak out when they hear the word goat. So just call it farmer's cheese, Greek cheese, Mediterranean cheese, whatever you like. So here, they're ready to pop in the oven. Again, you don't have to make dough. You can buy these flatbreads. This is the naan brand. You can put them in the oven. Mostly on broil because the bottom is cooked. You just want to cook the top ingredients into it. We're going to finish it off with a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. You can use fresh garlic, but again, I have to go on the air here so all my fingers stinking of garlic. So I use a little garlic powder. And voila, it takes about 3 minutes to prepare, about 5 minutes in the oven on a low broil, and you're good to go. So there you go, Jersey fresh ingredients. Summer pizzas, you got your Italian one, you got your Greek one. What could be simpler? What could be more delicious? Enjoy. Buon appetito.